I haven't always been plant-based, but by changing the way that I think about food, I've cut my body weight practically in half and kept it off, all while enjoying delicious food that just happens to be plant-based. Today, I'm gonna walk you through the basics, from fluffy pancakes to a trifle you can make to your tastes. And we're gonna visit some amazing places doing plant-based properly.
So we're making a treat for our tongues and our bodies.
Exactly.